Okay, for lab one, part C, you need to generate a left turn signal and a right turn signal by switching switch positions 8 and 1 on. So if I switch 8 on, I get a uppercase L. Switch that down. If I switch 1 on, I get a lowercase r for right turn. Not very exciting, but it shows you how you can use these 8-segment LCD displays with the parallel port of the computer, I mean of the microcontroller.